Well, if you're flying out of Kona's airport tonight, you may want to check with your airline for any delays. The runway was temporarily shut down at around 1:15 this afternoon due to a nose gear collapse of a Cessna aircraft. The Cessna was towed off the runway and it was reopened about an hour later. But flights in and out of Kona were delayed and some incoming flights were diverted to other airports. No word on what caused the incident.